Of the forest. Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero. Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
You have helped to free all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy ant scum! As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they've got a free bar.
Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau dead. I, Ravenhooves, last prince of the Centaurs, have not galloped the earth in over 10,000 years. Do yourself a favor, Fortescue. Take my longbow, more powerful than a crossbow. The option of flaming arrows? It is truly the weapon of noblemen. Congratulations! You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny-come-lately, but there's hope for you yet.